three-point plank. So this is a progression from just a regular plank with your feet on the ball. What you want to do here is lift one leg off the ball nice and slow. Make sure that you can control the rotational force. As you can see here, I tried to do a two-point plank. You don't want any pressure on your lower back, which means you really need to engage your core and really crunch those abs.